Hello, hello. Good morning, bonjour, and welcome to this, your musical panorama. Your host, Charles Duval, with you, with his brisk, charming little pony cart. That's the way I come here every morning. It creates always quite a stir on the expressway, naturally. But it's becoming a legend by now, and, well, automobile cars smile and let me go on. This is, by the way, Caravelli and his orchestra here on Panorama greeting you by this lovely first day of the week. We'll keep you in shape for good work, and I hope also good entertainment while you are doing all sorts of things.
GT&E, General Telephone and Electronics, presents Music of America. Good evening and welcome to Music of America, an hour of fine music brought to you every night, Monday through Friday, by General Telephone and Electronics, GT&E. The GT&E family, 116,000 people strong, works to bring your family every benefit of modern communications, from unexcelled Sylvania stereo consoles to advanced developments in laser communications from GT&E laboratories. Throughout GT&E, research, manufacturing, and operations team together to produce the finest in total communications. Tonight, Music of America presents an hour of greatness with Vic Damone. Born and raised in Brooklyn, where he went to Lafayette High School, Vic managed to sandwich in amateur dramatic work and glee club singing with his regular curriculum. In 1945, Vic auditioned for the Arthur Godfrey Talent Scout Show. There he met Milton Berle, who assured him that if he won the contest, Berle would assist him in getting started. After the show, winner Damone was set for an audition at La Martinique, a now-departed New York club where many singers received their first break. In 1947, Vic was given his own radio show. In 1950, he made his movie debut. A recording artist of the first prominence, he has many bestsellers to his credit, and some of them open tonight's program. As Music of America tonight presents An Hour of Greatness with Vic Damone.
Could be, who knows? There's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. It make 'em cannonballing down to the sky, gleaming its eye bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock, open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it soon catch the moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, or whistling down the river, come on, be. Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in. Don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach, maybe tonight, maybe tonight, down the block on a beach, maybe tonight. A fella needs a girl to sit by his side at the end of a weary day, to sit by his side and listen to him talk and agree with the things he'll say. A fella needs a girl to hold in his arms when the rest of his world goes wrong. To hold in his arms and know that she believes that her fellow is wise and strong. When things go right and his job's well done, he wants to share the prize he's won. If no one shares and no one cares, where's the fun of a job well done? Or a prize you've won. A fella needs a home, his own kind of home, but to make his dream come true, a fella needs a girl, his own kind of girl, my kind of girl is you.
Give me velvet lights and sweet
just to know somehow you are near. I have often walked down the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling just to know you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by,
Tonight, Music of America presents An Hour of Greatness with Vic Damone, brought to you by GT&E, General Telephone and Electronics. Now, a collection of superb vocal stylings that present Vic Damone at his best. Perhaps the subject matter has something to do with Vic's enthusiasm, for the basic theme here is girls.
The most beautiful girl in the world picks my ties out, eats my candy, drinks my brandy. The most beautiful girl in the world. The most beautiful star in the world isn't Garbo, isn't Dietrich, but the sweet trick who can make me believe it's a beautiful world. Natural kind of wits, she'd shine anywhere, and she hasn't got platinum hair. The most beautiful house in the world has a mortgage. What do I care? It's goodbye care when my slippers are next to the ones that belong to the one and only beautiful girl. The most beautiful house in the world has a mortgage. What do I care? It's goodbye care when my slippers are next to the ones that belong to the one and only
beautiful girl in the world.
Maria, the most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud, and there's music play. Say it soft, and it's almost praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. It's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard.
Heartache for me,
But from the start, who stole my heart? Ruby, it's you. I hear your voice, and I must come to you. I have no choice. What else can I do? They say, Ruby, you're like a flame. Into my life you came. And though I should beware, still I don't care. You thrill me so. I only know, Ruby, it's you.
Tonight, Music of America presents Vic Damone, brought to you by GT&E, General Telephone and Electronics.
Marie, the dawn is breaking. Marie, you'll soon be waking to find your heart is aching and tears. its splendor, the kiss so very tender, the words will you surrender to me, Marie?
Could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a preface on how we met so the world would never forget. And the simple secrets of the plot is just to tell them that I love you a lot. Then the world discovers, as my book ends, how to make two lovers a friend. To tell them that I love you a lot. Then the world discovers, as my book ends, how to make two lovers, two perfect lovers, a friend. Doesn't have to have a moon in the sky. My romance doesn't need a blue lagoon standing by. No month of May, no twinkling away, no song. guitars. My romance doesn't need a castle rising in Spain, nor a dance to a constantly surprising refrain. Wide awake, I can make my most fantastic dreams come true. My
thank you.
as I can be. I never knew how much I'd miss you, but now I can plainly see it's a lonesome old town when you're not around. How I wish you'd come back to me.
Tonight on Music of America, an hour of greatness with Vic Damone. Brought to you by GT&E, General Telephone and Electronics.
Thank you. Thank you so much, and good evening. And may I tell you how very thrilled I am being back to New York and working here at the very beautiful Basin Street East. For ages and ages, the poets and sages of love, wondrous love, always sing. But ask any lover, and soon you'll discover the heartache a romance can bring. What good is the scheming, the planning, the dreaming that comes with each new love affair? The love that you cherish so often may perish and leave you with your castles in the air. When you're alone, who cares for starlit skies? When you're alone, the magic moonlight dies. At break of dawn, there is no sunrise. When your lover has gone, what lonely hours the evening shadows bring. What lonely hours with memories lingering like faded flowers. Life can't mean anything when your lover has gone. Starlit skies. When you're alone, the magic moonlight dies. At break of dawn, there is no sunrise. When your lover has lonely hours the evening shadows bring. What lonely hours with memories lingering like faded flowers. Life can't mean anything when your lover, when your lover, when your lover has gone.
Is it an earthquake, or is it simply a shock? Is it the good turtle soup, or is it merely the mop? Is it a cocktail, this feeling of joy? Or is what I feel the real McCoy? Is it for all time, or is it simply a lark? Is it Granada I see, or only Asbury Park? Is it a fancy not worth thinking of? Or is it at long last love? Is it an earthquake, or is it simply a shock? Is it the good turtle soup, or is it merely the mock? Is it a cocktail, this feeling of joy? Or is what I feel the real McCoy? Is it for all time, or is it simply a lark? Is it Granada? There's a new tempo, a new beat that they say came from Brazil, from South America, for the bossa nova. We'd like to take one of our old standards and use this tempo. I tell you, I think it comes from Italy. Feel it.
Adios. In leaving you, it grieves me to say adios. I'll be so lonely for you only. I sigh and cry my adios, adios to you. And in this heart is memory of what used to be dear for you and me set apart. Moon watching and waiting above. Soon you will be blessing our love. For happy endings, I'll return there to you with a love true, no more to bid you adieu. Adios. I'll be so lonely for you only. I sigh and cry, dear. I sigh and cry, dear. Adios, adios to you. Arrivederci Roma.
Tonight, Music of America has presented An Hour of Greatness with a young man long considered one of the finest singers around, Vic Damone.
Concerto d'autunno. Frank Chaxfield and his orchestra, who opened this your musical panorama today by this blue-skied, beautiful day. Your host, Charles Duval, providing you with the most gorgeous and romantic music to be heard in New York. Now with Henri René and his orchestra, then Andy Williams in Paris.
Thank you. was Montmartre, it was midnight. Come to think of it, it was May. There was music, we were listening as the violins began to play. Just like wine does. No heart ever yearned the way that mine does for you. And yet I know too well, someday you'll say goodbye. Then violins will cry and so just like wine does. No heart ever yearned the way that mine does for you. And yet I know too well, you'll say goodbye, then violins will cry. And so will I.
For you, mademoiselle, this serenade by Andy Williams here on the Panorama. Your host, Charles Duval, with you. Do you know what experts have to say about various phono cartridges? And would you like to know how Shostakovich feels about his score for Hamlet? And have you wondered about the discoverer of this eminently ignored new Baroque composer, P.D.Q. Bach? Well, you can find out about all these things in the March issue of FM Music Program Guide. Not only does it include articles on these subjects, as well as record and concert reviews, but it also has complete, detailed listings of the programs on WTFM and other stations in its unique folio dial. Complete selections, composers, conductors, everything you would want to know about the music being played, and the talk shows, too. All of it can be yours every month for just $7 a year. Just send your name and address to FM Guide, Box 401W, New York 10013, and really get the most out of your FM equipment. Just your name and address to FM Guide, Box 401W, New York 10013, and receive this valuable magazine regularly.
Just a brief reminder that in New York, FM stereo is Stereo New York. WTFM. Luxury listening 24 hours a day.
At 103.5 on your FM dial, where it is now mostly sunny, but quite cool today with a high 40 to 45. Fair and cold tonight, lows about 30 in the city, but lower in the suburbs. Continued fair and cool tomorrow with high in the 40s. The outlook for Friday, fair and milder. Present temperature 32 degrees, humidity 41%, barometer 30.35 and rising. Winds from the northeast at 9 miles per hour. In Central Park now sunny skies, and again the present temperature 32 degrees. An invitation now to our studios. Whether it's for business or entertainment and you are looking for a recording studio to handle it, look no further than the WTFM recording studios. Large, bright, and acoustically engineered for the best in sound, the WTFM recording studios can also offer professional A&R services, that is, artist and repertoire services. Rates are moderate for recording, whether it be a business presentation, training program, or a choral group, soloist, band, or orchestra, and you have your choice of tape or disc, stereo or mono. So call the WTFM recording studios first. For more information, call LE95600 during office hours. That is the WTFM recording studios at LE95600. Dancing in the dark of your dreams, of your morning dreams, and in the light of the day. That's the music of Percy Faith and his orchestra here on your musical panorama.
Stereo New York, WTFM, 103.5, from Lake Success.
Dell WTFM time in New York, 29 minutes to 11. Now just a few suggestions for your browsing pleasure, your entertainment, your interest today in New York. This is Matinee Day on Broadway, where British import half a sixpence, starring Tommy Steele, is at the Broadhurst Theatre. At the Schubert Theatre, Inadmissible Evidence, starring the great Nicole Williamson in the John Osborne play. At the Ambassador Theatre, The Lion in Winter, starring Robert Preston and Rosemary Harris. For lunch today, visit Pete's Tavern, a 101-year-old New York landmark at 129 East 18th Street. Or try the Spanish food at the Café Madrid, 207 West 14th Street. And this is also matinee day for some of Broadway's movie theaters. At the Lowe's Capitol Theater, Dr. Zhivago, an epic of the Russian Revolution based on Boris Pasternak's Nobel Prize-winning novel. At the Rivoli Theater, the long-running The Sound of Music, the Rodgers and Hammerstein musical starring Julie Andrews and Christopher Plummer. Those are just a few suggestions for your entertainment, your interest, today, matinee day, in New York. And, a suggestion for tonight, here over WTFM, Music of America, presented by General Telephone and Electronics, will present a musical portrait of composer Hoagy Carmichael, with guest artists to play and sing the songs he has written. This will be hosted by Bob Dell tonight on the General Telephone and Electronics Music of America, starting at 8:05 tonight. A few baubles, bangles and beads now for you, women's second best friends. Then we'll hear Caterina Valente.
Thank you.
thème de l'amour, the theme of love, from the score of the lovers of Teruel. Your host, Charles Duval, now you are tuned to WTFM's Panorama, and we heard a little while ago this lovely Scandinavian song sung for you by Caterina Valente. We'll have now a look at the weather forecast for you, but first, madame, this reminder.
Great legs.
Great stockings. They fit my legs like makeup fits my face. That's Cantrice, the new nylon from DuPont.
Cantrice.
Excitement. That's the sound they hear on Stereo New York, WTFM, where most New Yorkers listen to stereo.
Mostly sunny but quite cool today with a high 40 to 45. Fair and cold tonight, lows about 30 in the city, but lower in the suburbs. Continued fair and cool tomorrow with high in the 40s. Precipitation probability less than 5% through tomorrow. And the outlook for Friday, fair and milder. Present temperature 32 degrees, humidity 41%, barometer 30.35 and rising. Winds from the northeast at 9 miles per hour. In Central Park now, sunny skies, blue skies, and again the present temperature 32 degrees. Now we'll be in tropical, exotic country. We'll be where now it's, they are hot weathers, and the evenings are warm and sensuous. In Brazil, music from Rio. And we'll hear Jerry Holmes a little head over heels about the girl from Ipanema.
Thank you.
tan and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes a-walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes, so sadly, how can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly, but each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl Ipanema goes a-walking, and when she passes, I smile, but she doesn't see.
Now tuned to WTFM's Panorama, your host Charles Duval with you, a little while ago with Gerry Holmes, singing